Thank you. tell y'all a little story about an old boy from Algoma who made a little mistake. He thought he would be better off overseas, went to London, England. Saw something about some princesses over there. Read a little about Brexit. He thought he would go over there and be happy. But got a little homesick. It's one thing I want to tell these children. If you make a mistake someday, it's all right to be corrected. Let's tell them about it.
Thank you. Thank you. bring it on home. We live in Muscle Shoals, Alabama. That's where we met y'all. And we're going to do a little Muscle Shoals music here for a second.
Yourself.
How about a beautiful old love song?
Thank you. here's another. What is the one for the money?
Shining on every mountain we
Thank you very much. There'll be more JuneBugs coming up in just a minute.
Are you having fun tonight? I want to introduce the band. Clark Ritchie, lead singer, Baldwin, Mississippi. Who else we got? Ben Ishmael, get up here. This is my son-in-law, Ben Ishmael, lead guitar. Jody Lackey on saxophone, Tupelo. U.S. Marshal Danny McKendrick on the mic. Roger Wicker, United States Senator, second Parliament. Where is Lisa Martin? Lisa Martin, a longtime secretary. Here's Lisa Martin back here, one of our lead singers. From Middle of my county, Mississippi, on drums, Mark Wilpott, my high school partner. Regional recording artist, our bass player, Barney Davis. One of the swampers from Muscle Shoals, Will McFarlane. Only known to Buddy Ray and his wife, Janet. On bongos back here, my high school classmate from Itawamba County, class of 1974, Paul Amen. On keyboards, one of my best friends, one of the people that I absolutely love and adore from the Amazing Revelations, my cousin, Billy Earhart, from Itawamba County.
And the man that puts it all together, Mike Mills.
We've got the Jay Litz and Jay Wiener, my friend Jay Wiener, from Jackson, Mississippi. And out here somewhere, you'll see my friend Johnny Jones and Morgan. Where are you, Johnny? They'll take stage a little later. Who am I missing? Ben Williams, thank you for all you did. He's in charge of the seats. If you're having a problem with your seat, check with Ben. All right, we're going to skip the intermission. We're going to keep going. Here's Trey Lyons, the next big thing in country music.
Yeah. Thank you.
Now look here. Y'all like country and western music? Shit, me too. From North Mississippi.
At least the most important band member in my mind was from North Mississippi. Old band called the Amazing Rhythm Bases. This song called Third Great Romance. Billy played on this record. Thank you.
He's a musical hero to me and even one person. That's a real thing.
Yeah. Thank you.
Trey Lyons and I are going to lead y'all in singing this song. But I have never heard it sung with the audience that we do in Baby. So, live up to it. It's a story about a country boy. He was born in Oklahoma. His mom's name was
I'm
Yeah, me too. I'm going to tell y'all something. Me and my much, much better half, Jesse Lyons, been out here. Spent the last decade in Chicago, Illinois, and we recently moved back to Mississippi. Thank you. I appreciate it. It feels good to be home. I thought about this song a lot up there, especially in the cold winter months, so I hope y'all enjoy it. It's another song by a great Mississippi writer named Jesse Winchester. I think I see a wagon rolling room, the winds blowing tall beneath the trail. And along one side runs a rusty barbed wire fence, and beyond that sits the open top paper shell. Mississippi, you're on my mind. Mississippi, you're on my mind. Oh, Mississippi, you're on my mind. I think I hear the noise of John Deere. Oh, he spit with dirty cotton lead.
Thank you.
This is my last song. We're going to have a third set. Some more JuneBugs. I appreciate y'all staying here with us. The drinks ought to be flowing liberally enough where everything's going to sound a little bit better. We're all hanging in here. This is one of my songs. I wrote this song for my much, much better half, Jesse. Billy played on this. We cut it over Muscle Shoals of Fame. The song called Stan. It's on Spotify. Everybody in this room goes home and spins it a million times tonight. We'll make $6. I'm gonna tell you something. $6 is $6.
Lean on me.